Should be on duty with the rest of them. Let's get in there.
We're closed!
Motherfucker, do we look like we're here to buy a goddamn blender?
Paez, where is he?
Look, last time I saw him, he was on the third floor.
Thanks, buddy. Oh. You and your crew who want to keep breathing should clear out. There's some real assholes on their way here.
Some of this shit costs more than I take home in a year.
Yeah. But you spend it on cheap booze and loose women.
The booze is never cheap. Hey, pal. Get out of here. Cops are on their way.
Depends. Who the fuck is asking?
We're trying to keep your ass alive.
We need to move.
Now. Going in quiet.
Don't think about it. Shoot it!
Handle the shooting from here on out.
Hey, no argument for me.
Gentlemen, I think we found our ride out of here.
I'm on. Read my mind.
fire.
Hey, Phil.
Anybody else cool?
Hold tight. Get your back up.
We need to get him inside.
Hold on, buddy.
We brought you a live one.
Yeah, I can see that. Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened to you guys?
One of Aldridge's men clipped him.
Oh, God, I don't want to die.
You're not gonna die. Tell me your name.
Reuben.
Reuben, well... Lucky for you, I've had my fair share of battlefield medics. Do you know what that means?
No.
Means you're gonna be just fine. Looks like the bullet went clean through. All right, move your hand. This is gonna hurt.
Yeah.
Hey, your plane. Where is it?
There was a storm.
Yeah, we know about the storm. Where'd you go down?
Last readings was 22.5 degree latitude and 87.9 degree longitude.
Where the fuck were you?
Motherfucker better still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Monday, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Juicy to shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are headed?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Trong told me? Right now, every morn in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Hello?
Before it could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn piss ant.
Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since. Aldridge and his men went this way. Your eyes on the town of Hermosa Perry, or what remains of it anyway.
Looks like a New York set up camp by that old church.
Sneaky, someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of it. Looks like they got some high power weaponry over there. One asshole standing there. Why not?
Gotta go give him a hug.
Everybody's got a scam. Even that fucking kid. No, man. He wouldn't do something like that. Not to me. Your blood.
Not you, huh? Well, don't come crying to me if you find...
Where are they?
Clearing overhead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Merc motherfuckers.
Area's crawling with nuts.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
It'll help out.
Give me a hand up. Let's go.
That plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about that.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
What the fuck are you even saying?
Eyes on a Merc. Down. Making it out the island.
shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that.
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldridge doing? But the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Shh, quiet.
Go! Go, go, go!
The rest of the way on foot.
Salute to the NBA. Aren't they really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
There goes a new. Is that a.
Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo, and all right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Stay close.
So none of your spook pals knew about this base.
No idea. Chatter about plans for it, sure. But no confirmation that they'd ever started, let alone gotten this far along.
Hold up. Listen.
You're a lot faster than you did to you. Go to sight.
Negative. Roger, just doesn't want to leave a bigger footprint than we already have.
Roger that. We'll get it done. Over and out.
That one's mine. Cover me.
Motherfucker!
tetanus shot once we're out of here.
The warhead must have gone into this elevator.
Put the night bolt down.
Shit. Go straight down to the submarine bay.
That must be how he's getting the nuke off the island. How do we get down?
Looks like the red service line on the ground will lead there. Red. Of course it's red.
What do we do now? Can't exactly knock and ask him to give the nuke back.
No. I can hotwire those doors if I get them open. 30, 40 seconds tops.
All right. I'll cover you.
Thank you.
Khrushchev's asshole.
God bless you, Jack Kennedy.
The silo goes down a few levels and connects to the submarine bay. That's where we'll find all of you.
Sure, this will take us to the submarine bay.
Doubting that.
Hell yeah! I'm absolutely doubting.
finish this.
I'll be outside.
You're like a goddamn cockroach, you know that?
What the fuck were you thinking? Aiding a sworn enemy of the United States. In wartime, no less.
NVA are no enemies of mine. Same with the VC.
And that's why you decided to murder thousands of American soldiers with that goddamn nuke?
How many soldiers we got scattered around all over there? Most of them are scared shitless. They could give two fucks about any of it. They just want to make it home alive. The problem is they get home, and their heads are all scrambled. Or maybe they find their girl humping on some fucking asshole who got a deferment for heel spurs.
So, you were doing this for the soldiers, is that it? And what about the money you were hoping to make? What was that for? To ease your conscience?
We both took off talk, it never happened. It's a bunch of bullshit dreamt up by the NSA. You talk to me about killing American soldiers? Brother, the fucking US government's been doing that! And for what?
God, I used to admire you! Thought you represented everything great about this country! You are just as greedy and selfish as everyone else!
There are no dominoes, Johnny. Vietnam falls. Who gives a shit? It's a fucking backwater. Everybody's living in goddamn huts. And half of them don't even have shoes on their fucking feet, for Christ's sake. At least my way had a chance of ending things.
Are you finished?
It appears so.
Come on. Let's get that warhead out of here.